Action, discussion in action on the acquisition of the Northwest Connector Section 3. Assuming that means right-of-ways.
It does. Right-of-ways and easements.
Sally, you want to handle this one?
Well, I guess I can.
Okay.
We've kind of been through it at the work session of all the different steps that we're going to take to go through this project now that the state has given us the go-ahead on the acquisition. We have funds that are already set aside by the TDOT in excess of $700,000 to help pay for acquisition costs. The next step that we, that the council will make if we want to continue, this is only Section 3, which is from 127 North to Genesis Road, is we've already hired the review appraiser, Sam Pipkin, in December of 13. We need to hire an appraiser to do the actual appraisals. We did RFPs on it, and I recommend that we hire Ben Brew out of Knoxville to do the appraisals. And he'll do either a partial or a formal, depending on what Sam Pipkin recommends, depending on the tract and what the taking is. And also, we need to hire, we recommend hiring Civic Engineering to provide the legal descriptions that are required by TDOT. That's my recommendation for what we need to do tonight.
Move to approve.
I'll second that.
Question or discussion? Roll call vote.
Councilmember Sousa.
Aye.
Councilmember Wyatt.
Aye.
Mayor Pro Tim Harris.
Aye.
Mayor Mayberry.
Aye. Motion carries. Next item on the agenda, city attorney's report.